Welcome back, everybody. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Oh, I'm doing this peachy myself. Yep, it's end of December. End of November. Beginning of December. And this is what it looks like, folks. No shave November. See? Whoop, gotta do it. Gotta rip it for good luck. Does that work for your own self? Anyway, folks, I just want to give a big pat thank you to each and every one of y'all for all the love, support, and everything y'all have done. It's just awesome, folks. It's awesome. Y'all are awesome. I can't say awesome enough. Y'all know it's awesome. It's my favorite word. Awesome. That's awesome. You're awesome. Don't forget it. Yeah, I keep trying to look down here and make sure everything's working right. I'm on OBS right now, studio. And that's what I record with now. It seems to be working pretty good. I have found some live stream, settings. So I can do a live stream, hopefully. Some want me to do it now. But I'm kind of busy right now. Got to get this recorded today and perform some or later this evening. And then tomorrow, Saturday, hopefully it ain't freezing cold like it is this morning. It wasn't freezing cold. It's about 37 here degrees this morning at about 6 o'clock. But in the morning, we got to wash the fire truck. Probably about around 9, 10 o'clock in the morning. And then that night, we got parade at Osceola, Arkansas. So, yeah. Which it starts at 6 o'clock. Hopefully, I can get this up today so y'all can see it and it won't be late. But, Osceola, Arkansas, Christmas parade tomorrow, December the 2nd. Lineup's at 5:30, and parade starts at 6. And I guess that's it. Luxor Christmas parade is going to be December the 8th. Hopefully, I can find a spot that's got good signal, and then I'll try to figure out how to go live on YouTube. I don't know if I can do that or not, so don't hold your breath. I will be recording it, hopefully, if nothing goes wrong. Knock on wood. But, folks, just want to give a short video to show y'all what this mess here looks like. See all the gray? That's what kids do to you. Yep. But I wouldn't trade them for the world. But folks, I'm going to get off here. I just wanted to say thank you to all the new supporters, my family members, subs. Y'all are awesome. I'm trying to get to all your old videos. What I'm doing now is watching from here on out. And then trying to watch like 2 or 3 of the old ones to get caught up because I'm down to 500 instead of 800. It's going to take a while. But I think I was like 498 when I left this morning. It's probably back up there to about 550. But I'm getting them narrowed down. So anyway, keep the love coming, folks. If y'all ain't done it yet, you know, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that like button. And share me with your friends. Yeah, share me. There's plenty enough to go around, folks. Come on now. You got to share some of me. Anyway, folks. Y'all have a great day. A blessed day. And I'll see you later this evening in Farming Simulator, okay? Bye.